The final figure now has come in at £2,500.
Where are you going to get that money from?
Here, there is so little some people have. There is no running water, there is no electricity. It's been very hard for me.
It is incredibly hot. The fatigue is setting in very quickly. We are behind on the programme currently.
We've not really shared all the information yet with the team.
With less than 24 hours to go, it's becoming quite a big concern.